When I think of beauty, I think of something inherently magical. I remember my first time seeing a doll, and I was extremely fascinated by this very human-like figure that is like in miniature version, and being someone that is really fascinated by human-centered art, particularly feminine, beauty-centered art, it was just amazing to look at something so lifelike that could be minimized at that scale and still look so realistic and interesting. Due to COVID restrictions, I had to adapt as an artist and a creative director and look into working with different types of subjects for my photography, and I was kind of yearning working with humans or people, and the greatest, I would say, replacement of a real model was a doll in my eyes. So, but I didn't want it to be like a Barbie or some generic doll that was smiling. I wanted it to be something that was very much in line with the type of mood I go for, which is very editorial. And I came across integrity dolls and their style of fashion dolls that they create, and it perfectly aligned with the type of look that I was going for. Working in miniature scale has been quite a journey for me. I had to reimagine how a lot of the clothing, the set, photography, jewelry would look like on a doll instead of a human, having to be self-sufficient in creating sets, sewing the garments, and even figuring out how to capture high-quality pictures at quarter scale has been a very challenging but fascinating experience for me. Overall, I really enjoyed working with fashion dolls and developing a lot of the garments and doing the creative direction. And the fact that I have circled back to working with one of the subjects that I was always reprimanded to play with as a boy is just an interesting aspect of how life works and how the universe conspires to always work with the artist. And I really like that.